Yes, you can get a divorce while pregnant. I've handled several cases like that. What we do is we just don't finish the divorce until the child is born. So we have a name and a date of birth, of course, so we can draft the custody and support calculations.